स्टूडेंट शुड राइट द नेम ऑन चैट बॉक्स. चैट बॉक्स मध्ये तुम्ही तुमचं नाव टाका प्रत्येकाने, कारण प्रत्येकाची अटेंडन्स घ्यायची आहे. राइट युअर नेम ऑन चैट बॉक्स. ओके, यू हॅव अ एक्झाम. आज मी मॉक टेस्ट तुम्हाला पाठवली होती. मॉक टेस्ट तुम्ही अटेंड केली असेल. यू हॅव सम गायडन्स लेक्चर ऑल्सो रिगार्डिंग हाऊ टू कंडक्ट द ऑनलाईन एक्झाम्स. नाउ फ्रेंड्स, वी विल टॉक अबाउट द सम ऑब्जेक्टिव्ह क्वेश्चन्स, कारण आपल्या एक्झाम मध्ये ऑब्जेक्टिव्ह क्वेश्चन्सच असणार आहेत. आणि व्हिडिओ लेक्चर्स तुम्ही बघत असाल, अँड सेम थिंग्स वी विल कंटिन्यू राईट नाऊ. We will study the objective questions. It is important for exam point of view. The screen share karto hai. Can you see the screen? Tumhala Excel screen diste ka?
Yes.
Say yes.
Yes.
Okay. First question. Carriage inward is shown in dash account. You have a four option. Profit and loss account, balance sheet, trading account, none of the above. Here, carriage inward, always we have to show trading account. While preparing the final account, carriage inward, this particular item, we will show trading account. The answer will be trading account. Next, factory expenses are shown in dash account. Answer, balance sheet, profit and loss account, trading account, none of the above. So here, answer will be trading account. Now friends, आपल्याकडे manufacturing final account आहे. If the manufacturing final account is there, and sometime manufacturing account हे ऑप्शन असेल, तर आपण कॅरेज इनवर्ड अँड फॅक्टरी एक्सपेन्सेस मॅन्युफॅक्चरिंग अकाउंट म्हणून शो करायचे. आता इथे दे आर प्रोव्हाइडेड ऑप्शन ऑफ द ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट, वी हॅव टू शो ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट इज अ आन्सर. नेक्स्ट, नेट प्रॉफिट इज डॅश टू कॅपिटल. ऑप्शन ए डिडक्टेड, ऑप्शन B divided, option C added, option D none of the above. The answer here, it is added. Always you have to keep in mind. Net profit always we have to transfer to the capital account. Net profit upon capital account la transfer karto, that you should know about. Mi tumhala ata parat repeat kartoy ka tumhi chat box madhe tumcha naav taka. It's your attendance. You have to mention the your name, full name in your chat box. Next, net loss is dash from capital. Net profit add karta, the net loss kai karta? It is added, divided, deducted, or none of the above. The answer will be deducted. Answer will be deducted. Closing stock appearing in the trial balance is shown in option A balance sheet, option B profit and loss account, option C none of the above, option D trading. Answer will be balance sheet. Closing stock we will show balance sheet asset side. Gross profit is transferred to dash account. option A, profit and loss account. Option B, balance sheet. Option C, a trading account. Option D, none of the above. So answer will be profit and loss account. Prepaid insurance is shown on cash side of the balance sheet. Prepaid insurance, it's an advance payment. It is always show asset side of the balance sheet. It is always show asset side of the balance sheet. Lakshat theva, prepaid insurance, we will show balance sheet asset side. Interest on capital is debited to dash account. The interest on capital, where we will debit it, trading account, balance sheet, profit and loss account, all of the above. So it is debited to the profit and loss account. It is debited to the profit and loss account. Next, interest on drawing is credited to cash account, balance sheet, trading account, profit and loss account, or all of the above. Answer will be profit and loss account. On return of deferred revenue expenses are shown in the balance sheet on dash side. Liability, current liability, asset, none of the above. The answer is asset side. Answer is asset side. Yes, everyone mute yourself. Pratyekane mute hua. Everyone mute yourself. Abhishek Sonone, mute yourself. Abhishek Sonone, mute yourself. Everyone has to mute yourself. Abhishek Sonawane, mute yourself. Hemangi Jadhav, mute yourself.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Shubham Salve,
मीटिंग होस्ट झाल्यावर लीव झाल्यावर मीटिंग काय
Now, next question. Salary payable is shown in the balance sheet on dash side. Answer: asset, current asset, none of the above, liability. The answer will be liability. The salary payable, payable means due, outstanding. Outstanding salary will be considered as a liability of the company. Therefore, it will show balance sheet liability side. Income receivable is shown in the balance sheet on dash side. Answer: asset side, current liability, liability, none of the above. Answer will be asset side. All indirect expenses are debited to dash account, profit and loss account, trading account, balance sheet, none of the above. Answer will be profit and loss account. Drawings are debited to dash account, interest account, investment account, capital, none of the above. Answer will be capital account. Drawing account shows dash balance, debit balance, credit balance, none of the above. Opening balance, the answer will be debit balance. Interest on investment is shown on credit side of dash account. Profit and loss account, trading account, balance sheet, none of the above. Answer will be profit and loss account. Goodwill is not a dash asset. Answer A, fictitious assets, fixed asset, current, none of the above. Answer will be fictitious asset. Bank overdraft is a dash asset, expenses, liability, all of the above. So bank overdraft is a liability. Bank overdraft is a liability. Carriage inward is shown in the dash account, profit and loss account, balance sheet, trading account, all of the above. Answer will be trading account. carriage outward is shown in the dash account. Profit and loss account, trading account, balance sheet, none of the above. Answer will be profit and loss account. Net loss is transferred to dash account. Capital account, sales account, purchase account, none of the above. It is transferred to capital account. Gross profit is transferred to, where is it? It is transferred profit and loss account. Prepaid expenses are shown in the balance sheet on that side. It will show asset side. Interest accrued on investment is shown in the balance sheet on dash side. It will show asset side. Keep in mind, interest accrued on investment will show asset side. Salary payable, again payable is there. It is outstanding. Outstanding salary we have to show liability side. Goods distributed as a free sample are credited to dash account. Answer will be trading account. Are credited to the trading account. Now, return outward in trial balance are deducted from return outward, deducted from sales, purchases, stock, or capital. Answer will be purchases. Sales return in trial balance is deducted from purchases, sales, wages or salary. The sales return deducted from sales. Salaries and wages appear in trading account, profit and loss account, balance sheet, trial balance. It is appear in profit and loss account. Next, wages and salary appear in trading account, profit and loss account, balance sheet, none of the above. Answer will be trading account. Outstanding wages in trial
balance.
Mane, switch off. Mane, Rutuja Mane. Put yourself. Next, outstanding wages in trial balance should be shown in trading account, profit and loss account, balance sheet, none of the above. Answer will be balance sheet. Carriage inward always show trading account, carriage outward always show profit and loss account. So these things you have to keep in mind. Closing stock always show balance sheet. Closing stock always show balance sheet. Trademark is a trademark. It is a, we can say that, fixed asset. Drawings are always deducted from capital. For a plastic company, plastic is a raw material. For a plastic company, plastic is a raw material. Manufacturing account shows cost of production, gross profit, net profit, none of the above. Answer is cost of production. Discount allowed is shown on debit side of the profit and loss account. Discount allowed shown on debit side of the profit and loss account. WIP. WIP means work in progress. Indicates what they indicate. Partly finished goods, partly finished repairs, partly constructed factory, or raw material. The answer will be partly finished goods. Manufacturing account. Rishikesh, mute yourself. Rishikesh Sasani. I don't want to give instruction to everyone. You should mute yourself. You have to see that you're mute or not. Tumhi swatas bagitla pahije ki tumhi mute ahat ka nahi. Jyavelas tumhi entry karta lecture madhe tyavelas swatas focus karayacha ka apan mute aslas pahije. Manufacturing account always show debit balance, credit balance, no balance, none of the above. The answer is debit balance. Manufacturing account always show debit balance. Opening stock of finished goods is shown on debit side of trading account, profit and loss account, balance sheet, all of the above. Where we have to show trading account. Goodwill is shown on. It is always show balance sheet asset side. Sale of scrap. Sale of scrap is shown on. Where we have to show sale of scrap. Credit side of the manufacturing account. Sale of scrap, we have to show credit side of the manufacturing account. Livestock. Livestock is a fixed asset. Patents and copyrights is a fixed asset. Livestock is a fixed asset. Patents and copyrights also fixed assets. Drawing reduces. What they reduce is drawing. Capital. Capital balance reduces by drawing. For a sugar mill, sugarcane is a raw material. Sugarcane is a raw material. For a sugar mill, sugar is a finished goods. WIP in the books of manufacturer. WIP means work in progress. In the books of manufacturer, it is a partly finished goods. It is a partly finished goods. Opening stock of WIP is shown on where we have to show debit side of the manufacturing account. Closing stock of finished goods is shown on credit side of trading account, where we have to show credit side of trading account. Discount allowed. एक कदम आवाज बंद कर. Productive wages, we have to show debit side of the profit and loss account. Debit side of the trading account. And unproductive wages, debit side of the profit and loss account. These things you have to keep in mind. Closing stock appear in the trial balance is shown on where we have to show asset side of the balance sheet. Prepaid insurance, where we have to show? It can be show deducted from insurance, add to insurance. It will be shown on the asset side. Shown on asset side. Income received in advance, where we have to show liability side. Which of the following account is not closed? Expenses account, interest received account, prepaid insurance account, and drawing account. Which account we will not close? Prepaid insurance. We will not close. Classification of assets and liabilities as current or long-term terms depend on. It's depend on relative liquidity of items. Cost of goods sold can be computed by adding opening inventory and net purchases and subtracting what we have to subtract from closing stock. So these things you have to keep in mind. Such type of question may become in your exam. You should prepare yourself. I already provided the objective questions. See that, repeated that. I already provided YouTube lectures. See repeatedly, you will get good marks. कोणाला काय डाउट आहे का आतापर्यंत आपण काय घेतलं? Yes, do you have any doubt? कोणाला डाउट असेल तर तुम्ही विचारू शकता. तुमची एक्झाम कधीपासून आहे?
15 पासून.
तेवढं तर माहीत असेल. टाइम टेबल बी दिलंय ऑलरेडी. टाइम टेबल एक महिन्यापूर्वीच दिलंय. आपली एक्झामचं टायमिंग काय? एक्झाम टायमिंग
7 to 8.
आज जसं मी सकाळी मॉक टेस्टची लिंक पाठवली तशीच लिंक तुमच्याकडे येईल. एक लक्षात ठेवा, तुम्ही तुमची पेपर देताना एका पर्टिक्युलर सेपरेट खोली मध्ये द्या. जर तुम्ही जिथे गर्दीच्या ठिकाणी जर तुम्ही पेपर ऑन केला तर तो ऑन होणार नाही. पेपर देताना तुमच्या मोबाईल मध्ये तुमच्या लॅपटॉप मध्ये कॅमेरा असलेला कंपल्सरी आहे. कॅमेरा असलाच पाहिजे, कॅमेरा ऑन असला पाहिजे. पेपर ज्यावेळेस आपण देतोय त्यावेळेस तुम्ही कुठलाही कॉल अटेंड करू नका, तुमचा पेपर बंद पडू शकतो. त्यामुळे त्यावेळेस कॉलचा जो मोड आहे तो म्यूट करून टाका, म्हणजे कुठले कॉल आलेच नाही पाहिजे. तुमच्याकडे नेट कनेक्शन चांगलं असलं पाहिजे, कोणीही कॉल केलेच नाही पाहिजे. तुम्ही जर जरा सुद्धा हलायचा प्रयत्न केला एका तासात तर तुमचा मोबाईल च जे लेक्चर आहे तिथेच बंद पडेल, कारण तिथे प्रॉक्टर लावलेलं आहे. तुमच्याकडे जे एक्झाम होत असते त्यावेळेस तुमच्या वॉच वरती असतं ते प्रॉक्टर, आणि त्यामुळे तुम्ही किती कॉपी करायचा प्रयत्न केला किंवा जरा पण हालचाल केली, हल्लात एका तासात किंवा कोणी आवाज दिला तरी सुद्धा तुम्हाला तुमचा पेपर गमवावा लागेल, तुम्ही नापास होऊ शकता. त्यामुळे पेपर देताना एका शांत ठिकाणी घरामध्ये कोपरा बघून तो पेपर दिला पाहिजे, जिथे आवाज होत नाही. जर तुम्हाला कोणी आवाज जरी दिला तरी समोरचा पेपर बंद पडेल, तुमचे एक्झाम होणारच नाही, बंद पडेल पेपर. प्रॉक्टर आवाज जरी झाला तरी बंद पडतो. तुम्ही शांतपणे तिथे पेपर दिला पाहिजे, ठीक आहे. त्यासाठी एक लेक्चर ठेवलंय कॉलेजने, ते अटेंड करा. एकाने पाठवलंय क्वेश्चन बँक सेंड करा. ऑलरेडी मी जे व्हिडिओज आहेत त्याच्यामध्ये क्वेश्चन आहेत ना, क्वेश्चन बँक आहे ना, रीड करून दाखवलेत क्वेश्चन आणि आन्सर्स बघितले असतील तुम्ही. आज पण परत पाठवले होते दोन व्हिडिओज आहेत ना.
Yes.
आता पण मी रीड करून दाखवलं पूर्ण अर्धा तास. Yes. रीड करून नवीन क्वेश्चन त्याची पण रेकॉर्डिंग मी आता पाठवतो परत. आत्ताच्या लेक्चरची आपली रेकॉर्डिंग ती पण पाठवतो, बरोबर ना. जे व्हिडिओ मध्ये मी देतोय ते तुम्ही जर केलं तर तुम्हाला चांगले मार्क पडतील. आपले क्वेश्चन टोटल 50 क्वेश्चन असतील, 50 क्वेश्चन आहेत तुम्हाला अटेंड करायचे. 50 क्वेश्चन त्याचं कन्वर्ट आम्ही 100 मध्ये करू, ठीक आहे. तर मी तुम्हाला आत्ताच्या लेक्चरची रेकॉर्डिंग पाठवतो, तुम्ही ती रेकॉर्डिंग परत बघा. अगोदर दोन रेकॉर्डिंग लेक्चरची पाठवली ती सुद्धा बघा आणि काही क्वेश्चन्स आणि आन्सर्स लिहून घ्या. वहीमध्ये लिहिलं तर तेवढं आपल्याला रिपीटेडली समजू शकतो. मी इथे स्टॉप करतोय. आय डोंट थिंक यू हॅव एनी डाऊट्स. अँड यस, काय म्हणता, यू डोंट हॅव एनी डाऊट. मी इथे स्टॉप करतोय लेक्चर. प्रत्येकाने चॅट बॉक्स मध्ये स्वतःच नाव लिहिलेलं असेल. तुम्हाला फक्त मी एक मिनिट देतो, एका मिनिटात ज्यांनी नाव लिहिलं ते चॅट बॉक्स मध्ये नाव टाकवा स्वतःच. तुमची अटेंडन्स आली पाहिजे. आणि मी जे लेक्चर्स घेतलंय त्याच परत मी तुम्हाला लिंक पाठवतो, ते परत रिपीटेडली बघा. जेवढं लेक्चर्स बघाल तेवढं समजून येईल. ओके, दिस इज इनफ. आजच्या पुरतं बस झालं.
Yeah.